We have also come to this hallowed spot to remind America of the fierce urgency of now. This is no time to engage in the luxury of cooling off or to take the tranquilizing drug of gradualism. Now is the time to make real the promises of democracy. Now is the time to rise from the dark and desolate valley of segregation to the sunlit path of racial justice. Now is the time to lift our nation from the quicksands of racial injustice to the solid rock of brotherhood. Now is the time to make justice a reality for all of God's children.
Leaders in the Bronx came together to remember national hero and civil rights leader, Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. This year on April 4th marks the 50th anniversary of King's assassination. A screening of King's I Have a Dream speech and his mountaintop speech were shown at the Bronx County Courthouse. Borough President Ruben Diaz Jr. talks about King's impact to our society.
Hopefully this is part of a conversation to see where are we going in the next 50 years and how is it that we really help with Martin Luther King's dream and get to that mountaintop so that we can have a society that's equitable, a society that's not discriminatory, a society that's not vilifying immigrants and poor people and ultimately get to that place where the economic scales are balanced.
And it's so easy to follow the wrong path, but it's harder to stay the course. So we need to be strong to continue to stay the course. He laid out a map for us. We know what leadership is and what it looked like and what it can mean to a people. So we just have to keep our eyes on the prize and do what's right.
When you talk about Dr. King, for me, it's about how I continue to organize in the way he organized, how I continue to stay active in my neighborhood, how I continue to speak out truth against the injustices of mankind, especially the black in America. How do I continue to be the best father, brother, sister, husband that I can be? You know, just being the best humanitarian, but more importantly, being a servant of God and follow those words of love, which requires action. It's not a word of lust. It's a word of love. It requires energy and commitment to your brothers and sisters.
50 years later, Martin Luther King Jr.'s words still ring true with power and much conviction. His values were and still will continue to be a pillar for the American dream. For BronxNet, I'm Veronica Guiti.